I'm pretty sure that we have all used Google Chrome as a web browser at some point of time. And the best part about the Google Chrome is that it's fully supported on all operating systems like Windows, iOS, or Linux. And currently, the Google Chrome dominates the web browser market with 69% share as per the net market share. So Google Chrome is preferred by many users because there are actually no compatibility issues with any sort of website, but security has always been a concern, even with Chrome. Not only privacy or the security is the only drawback, but also as compared to other web browsers, Chrome takes more of your RAM and consumes more battery. Considering the privacy issue and the performance, let's discuss what are the issues and other alternative options available if you are planning to quit Chrome. If you have Windows, then they always come with a pre-installed web browser, Microsoft Edge. If you thought we were going to discuss about Internet Explorer, well, that's definitely a thing of the past and you need to not worry about the speed issue. Now, the default browser for Windows is Edge. Microsoft has recently rolled out a new version of Microsoft Edge in Windows 10, and new Edge is based on the Chromium. That means user interface will be quite similar to the Google Chrome, and which makes it a delight to use. According to some tech news sites, you will notice that page load at a faster speed and the compatibility issues have reduced, and overall it uses less battery and RAM, and ultimately increasing your performance of your laptop. But I didn't notice that much difference in the speed and RAM consumption personally. And if we talk about the privacy things, then the Edge has three levels of the protection or modes of protection and easy to switch to from different level. From basic to strict mode, the level of your privacy will be increased. In the balanced mode, it helps to block trackers on the sites which were not visited by you earlier and minimize the ads. After all, nobody likes these multiple ad pop-ups. And in the strict mode, you will see it blocks the tracker of almost all the sites. And if you're having a Mac operating system, we are all aware that Mac Safari, their built-in browser, has a remarkable performance. And the optimization of battery and RAM is without any doubt the best when you're using the Safari on Mac. Edge and Chrome both tend to consume more battery on Mac. Talking about the RAM, Safari uses 5 to 10% less RAM as compared to any other web browser. Safari also has a built-in security feature which includes blocking tracker, but somehow the browser lacks in terms of the features and compatibility. Safari lags in extension support and some sites just won't run on a Mac if not browsed on Chrome. Although the Mac operating system is a Big Sur is supposed to roll out this fall, with which they have made it easier to port the Chrome extensions over the Safari, and now new version is expected to be faster. And I know that Chrome is an addictive browser and you may stick with this browser due to its interface and compatibility, because I'm still using it. I also tried other browsers, but again I shifted back to Chrome because of the addictiveness and easy compatibility of my work on it. So we can hope that Google will soon patch these security concerns and to make your Chrome experience even better. Till the time no significant updates are released by the company, for that you can follow a few practices which will definitely make the noticeable difference to your browsing. First, to kill the RAM guzzlers. Every Chrome extension and the tab exist as a separate RAM process. So basically, if you have multiple tabs open, it will take more space and you can simply close the unused tab, because let's face it, none of is actually using 10 to 15 tabs at a single time. And the next step is to dump unused extensions. In Chrome, you might observe that some extensions are always up and running even if we are not using them. So try and locate these from your task manager and after that disable them from your Chrome settings. Always limit browser-based video chats. I mean, rather than using the browser-based video chats, try shifting to the app-based. Browse-based video calls can take up to 1.5 GB of your laptop RAM, putting too much pressure on the fan to keep the device cool. So apart from your addiction to Chrome, we cannot pinpoint Chrome as the best, but considering the latest versions, one thing is for sure, that Edge and Safari have the better security patches and gives better performance when compared to Chrome. That was all about it. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back with more tech-related stuff. Thank you.